means, I think, don't quote me on this. This way, squit. Quit glitching out on me. Just keep going across. And around. The question is, how do you get up over there? That, I have no idea. I honestly have no idea. There's gotta be a way somehow. Off of that, up over there. It was around this way. See a bunch of climbing over here, but that's too high up. Although, not if I chimney jump. There we go. I think I just figured out the first steps to getting over this. Here we go. And up we go. Okay, and over or back? It's over. It's gotta be over. Lined up. Yes, there we go. No! Oh, I missed a pillar. I missed a pillar. Okay, but the good news is I know at least somewhat what I'm doing. That's good. It's always good. Up, around, and over, down, Lara, there we go. Back up we go, and over once again. Please be right. Please be right. There we go. Across these, across the poles. Out. No, not like that. It's gonna have to just be, there we go. Haha. Okay. Ow, what the hell? Okay, so don't tap it, hold it. should be fine. There we go. Pick that up. Grab that. Now it's frozen. How do I get back up over? There we go. No, that didn't work. Gives you this treasure. I haven't gotten any of the ones for the other four. But put you there. Take care of these bugs real quick before I push that in. Oh, great spider. That up. There we go. Okay, now let's push the last guy in. And get this show on the road. There we go. Do I take the bike down in that or what? Oh no. We'll try. Based on the long slope, I would say, yeah, take the bike down here. Do not want to be walking or sprinting along this. However, crappy camera. Nope, back. There we go. However, this is the furthest the bike goes. Can't go any further. And who is this? Well, there's that. I need that. What's beyond? Make sure my light's on. Well, hello, what's this?
The Midgard serpent Jormungandr that lies on the bottom of the ocean, encircling all the world. Coming of Ragnarok. Huh. Jormungandr thrashes beneath the sea, flooding the land and vomiting its deadly poison into the air. The final battle of the gods. Thor kills Jormungandr with his hammer, Mjolnir, but then he retreats only 9 steps before he succumbs to the serpent's venom.
Well, that's interesting. Oh, crap. We're gonna have to deal with thralls.
Jormungandr these ancient sites inspired underworld myths in later cultures? Perhaps because they were all protected by the Walking Dead.
Yep. The thralls. That didn't help. Oh, come on. There we go. Draw. There we go. Do not want to touch the blue stuff. That will kill you. Always happy when I can kill them. No, jump. There we go. I say jump properly, Lara. Now, what am I supposed to do here? There we go. That's what I needed to do. Lower the level. Now we can come over here. I think. Only to jump back there. Figure out a way down somewhere. Where is the way down? That just opens it up again, filling it back up. It's starting to fill back up, and it would have. How do I get down a level? Okay, that was close. Bear with me here, this might kill me. Yep, that killed me.